Well, it's one for the money, two for the show, three to get ready. Now go, cat, go, but don't you.
Yeah, you can't really have somebody play Johnny Cash and say he doesn't really sing like Johnny Cash, because it'll just be confusing. It'd be like playing Ronald Reagan as a completely different person. It just wouldn't make any sense, because we all know who Ronald Reagan is. We all know Johnny Cash's voice. So when we close our eyes, we would love to think that is Johnny Cash in his 20s. So yeah, they have to be very, very good at mimicking.